Our next stop is the Czech Republic. So we move from China over to the Czech Republic. Let's hang here for a while and take a little tour within a tour. It's the longest river in the Czech Republic, and it's called the Moldau. And the reason it's so famous that a piece was composed for it by SMETANA. And there it is. Of course, it doesn't really look like that, but that's our Moldau map. And the piece goes like this. It's a programmatic piece, which means a piece of music that is meant to express an extra musical idea. And he talks about the beginning of the river and the life it takes, all the things you see as you follow the river until it flows out into the sea. For example, at the beginning, the river is born. You have melting ice, drops to the ground, forms a cold stream, mixes with a warm stream, and forms into a river. And that's the first part of the piece. You'll hear these musical images depicted using plucked strings, harp, flutes, and clarinets. Further down, you will, let's go down to the hunters. One of the first things we see along the river is a group of hunters on a Sunday hunt. And the horn is a traditional hunting instrument. Therefore, SMETANA gives us a theme using the horns over here. Those are our horn players. Further down, we'll hit the St. John's Rapids. And this music is very loud, very splashy, as you might expect, and a little bit scary. But no need to worry. After a brief moment of suspense, which you will hear in the music, everything becomes okay again, and we get into this rousing, very positively charged theme when we get to the Visegrad Castle in Prague. And that's how the piece ends. It's a very patriotic anthem that we hear towards the end of it, and it's really from a love of country expressed in music. Hope you enjoy this one. Thank you.
Thank you.